Thank you. Here's a new one for you.
Move the body to another room in the house. Label the body with name and address, and cover it as tightly as possible in polythene, paper, sheets, or blankets. If, however, you have had a body in the house for more than 5 days, and if it is safe to go outside, then you should bury the body for the time being in a trench